at the true centre half back position. He uses his left foot. That's a good lead. He hits up his leading player there in Hammelmann. Again, third mark. Hammelmann. Nice kick from 50. Gollumpire does a little bit of work, but not a lot. Dawson does well. Does the shake and bake, goes down the line, and it's a nicely weighted kick to Hammelmann, who's everywhere in the third turn. That was Jack Payne. He plays on, kicks a long inside 50. A big pack of players will fly off. Good luck, Hammelmann. Hammelmann kicks long and kicks straight and brings the Lions back within 9 points.